able to make their way on through France. It'd be passing Paris before heading up towards Bâle, entering Switzerland in the area of Zurich, and then as we clear the Alps directly southbound, it'd be towards Venice. I did touch down at approximately 10 to 5 at local Italian time, so that should be nicely on schedule. As you're certainly aware, it's an hour ahead, so if you want to set your watch, it's approximately 25 past 3. Early indications of the Venice weather show to be a glorious day, light winds, clear skies, a temperature of 26 degrees. Once we get a bit nearer though, we'll get the latest update on that, pass those details on to you. So for now, please sit back, enjoy the flight, enjoy the service, and we'll speak in a bit later on.